So, with all of the options someone like you has, what is it about Pete and Debbie that made you want to go back and revisit them?
You know, when I thought of the movie, I didn't think it would be about Pete and Debbie. I just thought it would be about a family, and you know, it's time for me to talk about how I feel about having a family and kids. And then one night I just thought, oh, it's Pete and Debbie, and that'd be weird if like my kids are in the movie and you see them 5 years later and what they've evolved into and gave them big parts. It would be more truthful than how most people do it. So that's why I wanted to do it. So I thought you'd get something out of it that you couldn't get if I cast all people who don't know each other.
Right. Well, this movie being about problems in your 40s, mm-hmm. how much of this is autobiographical?
You know, probably like a third is from us, a third is observed, you know, from other people, and a third is just made up to make it interesting. But it's more emotionally accurate. It's how we feel about everything. Like, Leslie would never yell, you know, at a teenager at school that wrote something nasty on our daughter's Facebook page, but she wants to.
Sure, right? Yes, your two beautiful daughters mm-hmm. are part of this film, very much a family mm-hmm. affair. Was there much of a balance that went on between director and playing a parent at all?
I can't yell at them in front of the crew. I can't be like an awful person, so that's helpful to the process. I'm shamed into calmness. And my kids really like doing it. The only issues are how much candy have they eaten in between takes, and are they going to have a sugar crash and just want to go home? But it's fun for them.
That scene that you have where she, your oldest daughter, freaks out in the closet when she's
yes.
pulling the clothes down.
Exactly.
Is that true? Because I could relate to that.
Yeah, that is true. I mean, she definitely, you know, sometimes I'll just hear her in her room ranting about something, and I just walk by like, I don't want to know. You know, when you have teenagers, I read all these books that are like, yes, your kids are crazy. They're all about how, like when you're a teenager, your brain literally isn't finished being built. So when you get upset, you don't have the part of your brain which can calm you down.
So true.
And so then you just gotta just hide from your kids.
Well, I found it so relatable, and I'm sure many people are going to. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
I really enjoyed
it.
And we look forward to having you on AMC Theaters.
All right.
Hey guys, if you like this video, make sure to stop what you're doing and subscribe to our AMC Theaters YouTube channel to keep up to date on all the movie news, editorials, and our AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter to hear about all our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.